when I first got my offer letter from JPL, I didn't believe that it was real. It actually took me about a week to actually accept the fact that it was actually a real offer. I would actually be coming to work for NASA JPL.
I'm working on a robotic dripper for assisted free flyers, which are like little robotic buddies that hang out on space station and help grab tools for astronauts or anchor things to the surface of space station, retrieve things that are floating away into the void.
This summer I get to work on exploring new and different types of materials for power and power systems for reaching deep space.
In the summer it's a very exciting time because we have an influx of students and the whole environment that JPL kind of transforms into a more campus-like environment with all of the energy and enthusiasm that the students bring.
I'm most excited about working with all of the wonderful people here on this campus. There's so many different backgrounds and so many people with very interesting sort of quests of knowledge that I get to work with.